So, we are going to an adventure. We are going to walk through the mountains, the hills, the oceans, the seas, the skies, the universe. Well, that was a joke. We are just going to walk around our subdivision, finding a park where we can play badminton. Well, I do hope this will be an easy journey. But before all that, I had to wait for them to prepare. By them, I meant my fellow adventurers.
Hello, Cream O. Woohoo! Matahimik lang siya pag may humahawak sa kanya. Kaysa patingin nga lang sa ano mo. O, sirang-sira, no? Ano ba kwento niyan? Ba't sira na yan?
Kasi palakas ko nang tumama.
Kasi masyado siyang flex sa malakas tama niya kahit hindi naman dapat
mataas. Gano'ng kalakas tama mo? Sample mo nga.
Muna lang sa part mo.
Tama niya?
Wow!
May tama pala siya.
Gusto mong tumakas. Ito nga pala yung oregano na sobrang paborito ng duck ko na si Biba at si Bobo.
Oh, inubos na dun.
Meron kami na sa bahay kasi inubos na nila eh. Actually, si Biba lang talaga nagubos. Ang takaw-takaw
ano
naman.
Ano naman yan? Ang mint. Ano
lasa na yun? Ha? Milik si Biba sa mint. And so, we started our journey. The first thing that I saw was a resting cat. As we were walking, we were talking about where we would go. And there's also these dogs. We then encountered these two kittens and a chicken trying to get the kitten's food. And the chicken succeeded. What a sad sight for the kitten it is, watching your food getting devoured by another bee. Tilapia skin cut. And the adventurers went on their journey, walking a thousand of steps. They were still not able to find a place to play badminton. Well, this was a good place, but they didn't want to. Anyway, they just kept on walking and encountered this eating dog minding his own business.
Okay pa kung ano, yung camera. Eh, kaso yung, kasi yung nagwa-vlog, di kilala.
Well, that hurts. The adventurers strayed away from their goal, from playing badminton to playing in a park. And here's me, showing my lame monkey bar skills. Since that wasn't enough, I also showed my skills in going to the top of the monkey bar. Well, my fellow adventurer was kind of surprised. And I was successful, so my fellow adventurer just laughed. That guy also wanted to try the monkey bars. I stayed there and contemplated about our journey because I thought we were supposed to play badminton. Why are we here? They challenged me to jump off from the monkey bars from above. But haha, what if I get hurt, bro? I am scared. Send help. I don't think this kid was the help I was asking for, but like, because of him, I discovered that you can use the monkey bars as a parking lot for your bike. That is a big brain move, bro. A big brain move. Going to a journey, going outside your house, you'll just find and discover things you've never known before. Like this life cheat, bro. The adventurers finally decided on a destination, which is near from where we are right now. You'll find out about it later.
Wow. Wow. Ano, yung mga, ano, palabas na ng
ano,
mga
main, ah? Rin
kami
dami. Kami ka, pre. Walang ito, magiging yung takbo na ano, gusto mong bagalan, pero gusto mo rin bilisan.
On our way, we stumbled upon this cat who suddenly ran away after seeing us. My sister, or my fellow adventurer, wanted to make friends with it, but she was rejected, bro. Then we saw another one under the car. Then the sleeping dog.
Jose Gabriel. Jose Grab.
Well, whoever that guy is, we went to his apartment and plotted something.
Atake niya.
Yun na naman suot mo?
Yun yung suot niya.
Hindi, wala yan logo ng school. Ay, iba na yan? Magkakulay lang.
Okay.
Di ba buhok niya? Bagong ligo. Ano yun?
Bilis
magkakingan ng
mga. Saan? Baliw!
Ay, pala sige. Kanina pa nagtatanong ko kailan mag-badminton. Actually, mga fibers niya halap nagtatanong.
Ganyan yung mga nag-vlog.
Okay, nagaya ko lang. Nagagaya ko. May group project nga pala si Gabby, manggugulo kami.
Maayos pa kayo?
We were planning to invite this guy for badminton, but never mind. He has schoolworks, bro. Priorities.
Hello, mag-house raid nga pala kami, ano. Nganakaw kami ng mga pagkain sa loob nila. Ano pa bala man dito? Let's see.
Meron na dito sa pagkain. Ano may kakit
po? Wala! Ano ba yan? Walang ano? Ayaw makuha. Kunti lang nakuha. Saan si Kaiser?
Since we already arrived at our destination, we will be playing badminton.
Excited to play badminton?
Turns out the other three didn't want to play badminton, so we only ended up as two players.
Agad pa kami dito lang pala kami sa parking kasi sabi nung may-ari ng apartment.
Basically, we went on a long journey just to play badminton on a small parking lot.
Are you excited to play?
Yeah!
But I guess that's not important. The struggle in playing in this parking lot is that you have to worry about the shuttlecock going outside the street or on the roof. And that yellow thing, I guess. And what I feared the most happened. It went to the roof. Well, I guess that's the end of this adventure. Even if we weren't able to play badminton for that long, it was fun while it lasted. But
How the hell will we get that shuttlecock on the roof?